Moving fence at the neighbors. The sheep, the cows, the horses. All right, let's see. Ah, the flies. Looks good. Ah, look at all this alfalfa. This is why we have to move the fence. Because if we gave them all this alfalfa at once, they would eat themselves sick. Oh, here comes Susie. There, Susie. Come on, Susie, you can do it. Let's see, some of them have green bottoms because they've already eaten too much alfalfa. They're not very good at regulating themselves. Rachel loves petting the sheep. When we first came, the sheep would not come anywhere near her or let her come anywhere near them. But there have been a few now that have been a little friendlier and have let us pet them. There's Alina with a leaf. Looking at the sky there. I'm helping Rachel put in the next line. Yep. What? What's the grumpy look for? There, Susie made it. Susie is pregnant. So she's carrying a baby in there. Susie looks like a big white sheep.
Can you give me last line?
Too far.
What?
Too far. That's good. One more to go. Here's Dublin. He is gorgeous. Love that hair. I think he's a Mustang. Super sweet. Like 3 or 4 years old, something like that. Perfect. All right, time to crank this baby up. See y'all later.